As I lay there dead, with a crutch through my heart and one through my scrotum, I began to wonder how I got to this place.
Where's the crutches?
Well, that was the exciting news that I wanted to share with you. I don't need them anymore. So no more crutches. How exciting is that? What's wrong?
I really like to cushion your crutches.
Bless yeah. You mean?
That's something I've been meaning to tell you. I've only got a thing for women with spinal disorders. And... Sorry, you're just not complete for me. Creators of Stumps, a love story, and Tweak My Sphincter comes a new tale of love and metal. Lick My Crutch.